If you're a fan of exotic cars, the following video is going to be kind of hard to watch. A man admiring a pair of Lamborghinis last week in St. Louis was taking cell phone video of the cars. Now, watch that van in the background. It pulled away from the gas station with the hose still attached to the van's gas tank, and boom. Oh my goodness, do you see that blue Lamborghini on the right? Up in flames. That is $200,000 of car gone. Nobody was hurt, and somehow the red Lamborghini got away without any damage.